Heinz tomato ketchup moves too fast, it is not allowed to leave the factory. It cannot travel at more than 0.028 miles an hour. That's obviously an average speed, though, because, as we all know, it travels at 0.000 miles an hour on the first 10 shakes and then 1,000 billion miles an hour into your crotch.